Oh, here just at this previous high and this resistance and pivot point, we'll not trade it here, but looking, it's building momentum towards the upside, but too early to judge this. Will remain for the short here on the strategy level.
So we have dollar weakness now below pivot point DXY. Looking to GBPUSD, what does here and also at high resistance levels, also pound of this area. We look for DXY to hold support at support one of these previous lows and highs. Area. So looking for something like this on DXY and to catch the resistance on euro dollar table here, let's say. The pound here just below resistance level, we'd like to begin shorting of this range also euro dollar. The only problem is that DXY is still not in support level, but we will expect some squeeze higher, I suppose. Also have important data in 2 hours or so. So let's see the initial short if it works, will scale out fast. The gold shorted here against this consolidation, looking euro dollar here, already reversed gold pushing lower and have dollar strength again, not the best level to short, but you can see TXY here for now at least is above pivot point and failed at this low here. So if it continues higher towards resistance one and takes the highs here, it will be good short here in pound. Again, we'd like to short here at the strategy level, but just short it here now. 33.19 the level. We'll hold this for the pivot point and towards these previous areas of support and resistance here. 132.92 and then eventually support one. Euro fairly entry here, I would like to see what price does here, although pound is relatively strong compared to euro dollar versus the dollar. Gold here tanking also, so let's see what it does there. We'll short once again here the strategy level. Dollar strength and pound versus dollar strength, so this is most about the pound strength here. So here we go, euro dollar just at the low of the day, gold working its way, S1, pound here, added another short here, was willing to add higher, Trump just tweeted to see how great this guy is. If you see the tweet deck here, here goes the Trump trade. Looking forward to seeing the unemployment numbers at 8:30 this morning. What dollar does? Dollar goes big. You can see just at the high of the day, DXY here. So we should thank Trump for this short, I think. Although pound, as I said, is relatively stronger compared to other currencies like euro here, which is just at the low of the day. Try to remain disciplined here and wait for euro at least to test yesterday's high. That's why I didn't average it that much before. Although if I had the high 117.19 and average entry for short 117.27, so wouldn't be bad to do it, but I did like the same pound here, so scaled out here and looking for a pivot, and potentially the ideal trade will be just down before S1. Of course, be mindful that he may tweet this, not sure if the numbers will be super good, but because the dollar is already strengthening, perhaps at the time, dollar reverse a bit, not sure, I'm just saying here. So also we'll track DXY here at the high of the day, while DXY is at the high of the day, I would scale out pound trade. Also yesterday's high, very important level here, resistance one, yesterday's high, this low at the same price here almost. So should it break further here, the short on pound will be great, more than 30-40 pips at least. It's kind of methodical up and here slowly grinding higher. So we'd like to see this taking the
this low down here at the hourly chart. Hopefully it happens. For this to happen, it takes why to break above the high. So I'm still holding here for another like 30 pips of downside. We'll scale up when DXY is at high of the day and resistance one. Euro dollar is better for the short side though. So Jens Price just about people scale out here, so far so good. DXY working its way just below the high of the day, should it strengthen further, we'll see then as unfolding downside here. Of course, not sure what will happen in any number, US data, but hopefully that's why we'll strengthen further. So let's see, if it breaks down here, we'll scale up like another 10 pips lower from here. Now that's why it's at the high, so we'll see some pressure for the downside. Euro dollar plus the low call just at S1. We see DXY here, can see strong candle hourly looking push higher now. Should it take these levels either before or after the data or during the data, would be good to hold the short further here. Oil here held very nicely resistance at this level early morning. I was looking for this if it breaks to go higher and short it higher, but now very nice resistance, technically good level. So, like, test is low now. DXY new high here, very nice on pound, scaled out here, looking for a full move down to support one. Should this, should data, or especially interpreted with dollar strength, and this will be great trade. Euro dollar just at the low here. Here you go, flush down, dollar strength here, flush down, scale out, pound here, looking for a full move, lower here, down to S1, gold lower. DXY up to the high of the day, not even aware of the data, to be honest, so let's see. Thanks to Trump here, very nice, short. Scaling out here the trade. Straight down, look at everything, dollar big here. I can believe the leader of the biggest economy in the world is shouting out the big, the good numbers. 200,000 expect, estimated 290. Not sure about the other adjustments. Very nice short here. Couldn't be better. Which is equally to further dollar strength and quicker rate hikes from the Feds. Let's see how the market will take this. US equity is slightly down from this short. Would like to flatten pump down and support one level would be top to it. That's what I meant earlier when you see a leaked data, especially from a brand minister of the United States, you see dollar good beat above the high in line with leaked data, strong data, spike higher, then reversing now. So if you're waiting for this to extend so quickly further upside, this is bad. Until the end of the day, hopefully it will go bit again and then we'll see further downside here. But for now, that's why you should squeeze. So if pump goes here, I would like to short it. Another short here and scale out already on the spike higher. If this area holds, it would be great to see this down of the low. Scale out at pivot point, then leave the rest for a new low. Should dollar strengthen further, but also in the scenario this will just range here as it's Friday and perhaps people are not willing to hold position for long, so we'll scale out at pivot point, of course. So
shortly again here at the strategy level, scaling up now on these profit targets. If it comes down to pivot here, would be great short also. So scaled out here further the short, very nice entry, looking for this to go below pivot and towards the low, then we'll flatten the position. Dollar DXY index just above the high now before the US cash open. Should this continue towards the upside, this area of resistance, short trade will unfold very good once again, thanks to Trump here, of course. So let's see if it goes lower. We'll just flatten the rest of the trade here. Price just balancing with some dollar pullback from the high. Nice trade after all. Added here, added a quick here, small size for a flash down, which didn't work. Then added at the strategy level, scaled up all the way like 20 pips lower and scratched the rest here. Very nice, happy trade. Although, should dollar strengthen, this can take easily down to support one level.